others will be arrested.
Jesus Christ, what is that thing?
There's a mysteriously large number of Kelly goons hanging around this derelict gas plant. You'd think at least one of them would pick up a broom.
That's gotta mean we're on the right track. I bet we'll find our tea friend here.
fucking friends coming your way! They got me!
Engaging target!
Who do you think you are, hey?
I doubt the Kellys trust her up like that to get their Cub Scout not flying badges. Her optic sync log suggests that this is our thief.
This could end any number of ways. Approach her with caution.
Teammate is en route to hospital, where they'll be for the foreseeable future.
The same thing is waiting for all of us if we don't watch our asses. Okay, let's go.
Comply with Albion. Albion will disassemble unlawful.
wonderful. You know what they say about sabotage? It's never not a good thing. This is sure to cause Albion some headaches. I doubt the Kellys trust her up like that to get their Cub Scout not time badges. Her optic sync log suggests that this is our thief.
I don't know. It's too easy, I think. Maybe a trap.
She won't forget that. Well done. I'll have a trophy sent round later.
Thank you.
I was about to get the Clan Kelly P-45. No gold, just lead. But I'm done with all of it. Organized crime, London.
Tell us how you got the money first. We could keep doing it.
Sure. Clan Kelly's laundering that dirty money into cryptocurrency. A lot of it.
Yes, I'm hearing you.
I set up a keylogger to capture the passwords I needed to hijack the operation. Divert all the cash out of their crypto wallets.
Okay, very good. We'll drain their money till they are empty.
The accountant's keylogger with the Kelly account passwords is at the Spine. Clever nickname. You might need a spider bot when you get there.
Well, that's where we'll start to look.
Down.
Oh, no. Updating facial recognition software.
A rather obvious Clan Kelly shell company is an office here. The keylogger will be in there, along with a bunch of twitchy heavies with bugger all to do all day.
So you would not recommend a frontal assault?
I mean, I would for my own personal amusement, but I doubt you'd find being dead nearly as much fun. Plus, there is an extensive network of grids that a spiderbot could navigate.
Okay, I understand. I will look around first.
Damn it!
needs your help to keep London safe. If you see something, say something.
We don't need you here.
I entirely understand.
What now?
Investigating disturbance.
Got to be jokes.
What?
Yeah, it was a bit of a big night. Lizzie and the girls were about to end up in a rubbish state. Gail was up for it, even more than usual.
She
said quite
a bit. No.
Huh?
was that?
Motherfucker!
Time to pick up where your teammate left off. I'm sure they'll thank you once they stop eating through a tube.
I hope they recover quickly. Don't like being a teammate down.
Oh shit, it's you!
For mine.
The thing!
Any violence against Alfred doesn't
help. A little ray of sunshine is always appreciated.
Personal space.
Come back safe and sound.
Albion's authority keeps London safe.
Got the key. Going for the data now. That's the Kelly passwords. Ready to go.
looks like the money's being kept in air-gapped servers at the Bank of England. Only way to access it is in person.
Are you saying that we need to physically rob the Bank of England?
Correct. If you're going to rob a bank, you might as well rob a heavily fortified national treasury. That's what I always say. At least it is now. Once we access the money, I'll need to pass it through some clone accounts so they can't trace it. After that, you can do what you like. Give it to the victims, donate it to charity, dump it all in a big bath and roll around in it going tra-la-la-la-la.
That first option works, thanks, Bagley. I can't believe we're actually going to rob the bloody Bank of England.
I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular skill set for something.
All right, let's go.
Suspect reported in your area. Potentially armed and hostile. Control, we've received the call, over.
brain injury?
Once we access the money, I'll need to pass it through some clone accounts so they can't trace it. After that, you can do what you like. Give it to the victims, donate it to charity, dump it all in a big bath and roll around in it going tra-la-la-la-la.
Just stick with the former bags. God, can you believe we're robbing the Bank of England? Am I hot shit or what? Bags, I've reached the server room.
You can access the air-gapped servers through one of those terminals.
I'm in the system, and I've been detected. Great. I bet they're sending goons to ruin my adrenaline high.
The transfer is underway, but I need more time. Ah! Comrade is now taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
Fucking Albion pricks. Okay, let's go.
This was working a second ago.
I'm in the server room, Bagdy. What now?
You can access the air-gapped servers through one of those terminals.
I'm inside, and they know it. We're going to have trouble soon.
Watch the perimeter.
Moving in.
Shit!
The transfer is underway, but I need more time. Roughly at the halfway point. Stay the course. Nearly there. Try to survive a bit longer. Transfer complete.
Good. Now let's get the fuck out.
Okay, I realize this. I know you're there.
managed to divert some of those funds to our coffers. Never know when it might come in handy.
Search the area.
This is a friendly reminder that you are advised to remain at home. This is for your safety.
You're close to the origin point of the signal that hacked our network. The origin of the hacker's signal is really close now. It'll be coming from a van.
Okay, we get to the van and find the shit snake who hacked us.
Driverless, but it does seem to be protected by armed drones. So, you plan, keep close enough to it while I trace the controlling signal.
Okay, sure. But if I get the hole in my head, I'm blaming you.
I'll be sure to pass that on with your remains.
Marines are on their way to the suspect.
Is this dead sec life like this?
Until you lose them, yes.
Is a very intuitive AI.
They say nature abhors a vacuum, and so it seems with London's dark economy. Join us on GBB to learn why London's criminals are selling food to refugees.
Condition. Please exit immediately.
Teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
All right. I'll get this over with myself then. Can't count on anyone.
Understood our partnership. You go out into the field risking life, limb and liberty, and I do hard bits. But I can't do hard bits if you don't stay close enough to the target. Look, I'll even mark its new location on your map. Oh, thank you, Bagley. You're so clever and kind to do everything for me. Oh, you're welcome, random operative.
Drones are en route to suspect.
Disabled. Last year, this engine was exposed as corrupted and resigned from office. Fast forward a few months and he's back in politics, this time as a lobbyist, advancing the interests of Bloom, Tidus, and Albion. Find out more tonight on GBU.
Condition. Please exit immediately.
All units, we are after the suspect.